A fire department in Central Ohio has uncovered a century-old piece of history. Pretty cool here. Firefighters found a time capsule from 1905 sealed inside the Marion Fire Station's cornerstone. They were trying to save the stone before the building's demolition. Inside, they ended up finding newspapers, a contract to build the fire station, and a roster of city officials. Firefighters are going to keep the items at the County Historical Society until the new fire station is ready to go.